Hi dear friends, welcome to Top Education. In this session, we will learn Unit 5 of Retail Management, which is Impact of Information Technology in Retailing. Here, all about technology we are reading. What the modern technology is helping to a retailer business, how it is helping, and what are the points and all. So, efficient stocking of merchandising. The item purchase provide information and merchandising stored in the store. This is the basis of sales analysis and decision on replenishment, reordering and merchandising planning. If the information is passed on to the manufacturer, it can help to reduce production time. This is particularly true in case of fashion items which have been very short life cycle. So guys, here what happened is efficient stocking of marketing, like they use barcoding and all, so that the manufacturing will get the people of retailing who are doing management, they will know. So these goods are going more and more, so they will purchase those goods only, and they will not purchase some other products like which are not having any quality, quantity and all. And the customer which they are attracted, the product which is liked by the customer, that product will be placed. So in that bar designing and all, they can know like which is good. Collection of data also. The collection of data means here, while we are doing shopping, so they will ask our number and all for collection of data, like how many customers are attracted to this store. And they will be sending messages also when they have some discounts and all, so people will attract towards that. So that is known as collection of data. Efficient in operations, here the technology is like more investment is needed in technology, and helps in communication as well as everything is easy while communication is there. Non-store retailing. So guys, here we have non-store retailing. First, we have retailing, store location, trade area analysis, market area analysis. But here what happened is there are different types of this. So there are types of non-store retailing. Without any store, they are doing retailing. They are selling goods and services. How? First point, direct selling, telemarketing, automatic vending machine, electronics retailing. Direct selling refers to here. What is direct selling? Guys, interactive system of marketing which use non-personal media of communication to make a sale at any location or to secure a measurable response. It is a type of sale where the products are marketed directly to the customer, eliminating the needs of the middleman, wholesaler, advertising and retailer. Direct selling. Here I will give you an example of Amazon. He is doing like the manufacturer is only doing this retailing. He is not including any retailer, any agent and all. He, the producer, the production management is only doing the sales. That is known as direct retailing. So here non-store retailing is there. There is no required of any store while doing this direct selling. So if you read this, our what we say, yes, this PDF you will come to understand. Please have a like tomorrow, get up at early and do it this. Okay, next we have telemarketing through phones. Incoming calls will come, outgoing calls will be going. So that is known as telemarketing, inbound and outbound especially. Automatic vending machine, put a coin, take a can, take goods and enjoy. Electronic retailing, here refers to Amazon, OLX. And we have many types of new brands like this, that, Uber, Zomato and all, like electronic retailing. So guys, here also please read line by line so you will be understanding what it is. I have gave you a basic knowledge about what it will be. But you have to read, go inside and read quickly. It is very easy. Don't think it is tough. You can write in your own also. But point should be, the main point should be mentioned the same only. Then we have EDI, Electronic Data Interchanger. EDI, Electronic Data Changer. So here what happened is, there is a data, okay. So, see, for example, I'm giving, I have a business and I want to have a business link with you. Like, I want to sell goods and services with you also. So, here what happened is, steps involved in EDI, Electronic Data Interchange. There are some steps which we have to follow. First step, the sender must take document preparation. I will prepare a document in a good manner in computer and all. Outbound translation, the electronic field is converted by the sender, translation software and the standard format. Like here, as you use HTML and languages C++ and all, I think, I don't have so much of idea about computer science, but they convert the data from letters into numericals. Okay, so here they will do this. Outbound communication, where they are giving this information, like I am sending, first I am preparing a document, okay, I am giving to my computer person, he is translating that letters into numbers, okay, it may be HTML, it may be C++ and all, C++, C++ something, so that and all he will do, and he will send it to the person, to you only. Okay, I'm talking to you, so you are receiving that. So here what you will do, inbound communication. See, step two, steps involved, the receiver must take. So inbound communication, you will take that, okay. Then inbound translation, you will translate that numbers into what? Letters and document processing, that your computer person will give it to you. He will translate into English and in letters, and he will give it to you. That is known as document processing. So this is known as the process of EDI, electronic data interchange. Changing the data between two companies. Nobody should know any personal. There are some personal, okay, 5 lakh, you have gave 5 lakh, I have gave. Some golmaal is going on. Profits are going on. So here you don't want any other company to know your data. So you will do this conversion and all and send like. So here first point is what? Document preparation, then outbound translation, outbound communication, then inbound communication, inbound translation, then document processing. That's it. Guys, barcoding, have you seen barcoding? Each product has barcoding. Tick. Bill is prepared. Okay, the sound comes. That is known as barcoding. Here also the quality, the quantity, the price or the warranty. Every detail will be converted into barcode. By this barcode only, they can know which good is selling, which good is having popularity in the customers and all. By this, they can do their transaction and all easily. And they can know which product is on high level, which product is on low level. Because here they are doing barcoding, okay. Each and every product has different types of barcodes. Tick, you'll get an amount, quality, quantity. This much you have warranty, that's it. So this all they will convert and the retailer will do. But here it is time consuming also. But it is easy way to make a bill. Okay, so that is known as barcoding also. Then we have EAS also, which are used in malls or grocery shops where nobody can steal anything and go. Then we have electronic shelf label where LCDs are labels will be mentioned this quality, this price. It will be changing day to day. That is electronic shelf label. Okay, it will be changing. Next, here we have some legal and all. So, I don't think you will receive this legal aspects in retailing. But guys, you can see in the PDF, I have marked something. Okay, 1965, payment of a guarantee, employees provident fund. This and all are some acts. Just read. You will get it. It is easy only. Nothing are too much hard and all. See here, I have marked. Read those points only. Social issues also, which I have marked. I have marked, yes, clearly in different shapes. So that you can see. I have cross marks also for the payment of wages, like they are not giving the wages and all, so you can complain. So this is only for the person who are working in the company. This all for customers also will it may be. So thank you guys, like this chapter is all about electronic media and all, so you can cope it out easily. If you have a glance once, it's perfect guys, you can do it easily. So guys, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like, then please subscribe our channel and don't forget to share this video to your best friends. Thank you guys. Top Education.